So good morning students, I am Kreena Dayani and I am your chemistry teacher. In our last section we have discussed about the mole concept. So here I am writing about the some of the formulas belonging to mole concept. So here are the two formulas for calculating the number of moles of an element. If the number of moles of an atom we have to calculate, we have two formulas. First formula, in term of atomic mass, it will be equal to W upon GAM, and in terms of mole we have formula, we will divide the number of moles by Avogadro number. So here are the two formulas for calculating the number of moles of a substance. Now in terms of molecules we have again two formulas. So here are the basic formulas for calculating the number of moles of a substance. These are the two formulas related to the element, and this is a formula related to the compound of a substance. So the topic mole concept is over here. Now we are on the last topic of our chapter, that is calculating the concentration of the solution. So our next topic is concentration of a solution. So concentration of a solution is basically expressed in three terms, and these three terms are: first is नॉर्मैलिटी, सेकेंड टर्म इज मोलैरिटी एंड द थर्ड फैक्टर इज मोलैलिटी. सो हियर आर द थ्री टर्म्स विच विल हेल्प इन कैलकुलेटिंग द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ एनी सॉल्यूशन हियर. सो वी विल डिस्कस दीज टर्म्स वन बाय वन. सो आई एम डिस्कसिंग हियर फर्स्ट टर्म, दैट इज वॉट विल बी द नॉर्मैलिटी ऑफ अ सॉल्यूशन. The normality of a solution is defined as a gram equivalent of a solution in 1 liter of a solution. So, what is normality? Normality is gram equivalent moles of solute in 1 liter of solution. So, normality is basically expressed by a letter N, and this N will be equal to gram equivalent of solute upon mass of solution in liter. So, what will be the gram equivalent of the solute? The gram equivalent of solute can be written as GEM, and the volume of solution in be liter, that is equal to V. But V must be in liter over here. So, normality is defined as a number of moles of solute in terms of its gram equivalent. For writing gram equivalent, we can write it as so, GEM will be calculated by dividing small m upon capital M. Small m is the given mass of the compound and capital M will be its molar mass. So, normality is basically expressed as gram equivalent of solute in 1 liter of a solution. So, it is all about normality. If the value of normality is 1, we can say that the solution is a normal solution. If normality is equal to 1, we can say that the solution is normal solution. So, what actually the normality is? It is gram equivalent of solute dissolved in 1 liter of the solution. Now, we have discussed about normality. Now, we are on our second term, that is molarity of a solution. So, what is molarity? Molarity is the number of moles of solute dissolved in 1 liter of a solution. This point is remember here that the solution must be kept at a volume of 1 liter. So, what is molarity? It is number of moles of solute in 1 liter of solution. So, here it is a definition of molarity. Now we are writing about the formula of molarity. So, molarity will be denoted by capital M, and its formula is number of moles of solute upon volume of solution in liters. Now, what is difference between the molarity and normality? In normality, we have taken the gram equivalent of a solute, but in case of molarity, we have taken only the number of moles of solute, that it will be the GEM of a solution and it will be the simple number of moles of solute. So molarity can be expressed as small m upon capital M, and the volume of solution will be in liters. Here the M is molarity, small m is the given mass of a compound, and capital M will be the molar mass. So these are the units for expressing the concentration of a solution. Now if the value of molarity is 1, we can say that the solution is a molar solution. If molarity is equal to 1, we can say that the solution will be molar solution. So we have discussed about the two terms, that is, first one is normality and second one is molarity. Normality is basically the gram equivalent of solute dissolved in 1 liter of a solution, and molarity is the number of moles of solute dissolved in 1 liter of a solution. Now we are going to discuss about our third term. The third term is molality. What will be the molality of a solution? The molality of a solution is the number of moles of solute in 1 kilogram of solvent. So its formula is but the mass of the solvent will be in kg. So it is the formula for calculating the molality of a solution. Firstly, we will take the moles of the solute, then we will divide it by the solvent, and the solvent must be in kg. Here the standard unit we have taken is liter, but in this case we have a unit that is kg. So it can be written as but the mass of the solvent will be in kg. So here it is a formula for calculating the molality of a solution. Now if the molality is equal to 1, we can say that the solution will be the molar solution. So if molality is equal to 1, we can say that the solution is molar solution. So we have discussed about the three terms regarding the concentration of a solution. First one is normality, second is molarity, and third one is molality. These are the basic terms for the numerical calculation. The numericals we will discuss in our next session. Now we will discuss about our next topic, that what will be the percentage composition of a compound. So our next topic is percentage composition. If the formula of a compound is known, we can calculate its percentage composition. So percentage composition is the mass of the element in 100 part of the solution. So if formula of compound is known, its percentage composition can be determined. सो परसेंटेज कंपोजिशन इज बेसिकली द मास ऑफ दैट एलिमेंट इन द 100th पार्ट ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन. सो हियर आई एम राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला फॉर कैलकुलेटिंग द परसेंटेज कंपोजिशन. We have percentage composition equal to mass of solute mass of solvent into 100. So this is the basic formula for calculating the percentage composition of any compound. Here I am writing an example. Suppose we have dissolved common salt in water. If we are dissolving common salt in water, we have a general formula for common salt is NaCl, and for water we have a formula H2O. In this category, NaCl will be considered as a solute and water is considered as a solvent. Now, we will calculate the percentage composition of this compound. So, percentage composition will be mass of NaCl upon mass of H2O multiply by 100. Now sodium we have a mass of 23 and chlorine we have a mass of 35, so it will be come out as 68. For H2O molecules we have two molecules of hydrogen over here, so we will multiply 2 by 1, and for oxygen we have a mass 16. So, 2 plus 16 will give 18. Now, mass of NaCl will be 68. Solvent is water, that is 18 multiplied by 100. We will solve this equation. We will get 3400 by 9. So the percentage composition will be approximately calculated as 36 point something. So it is all about the percentage composition of a compound. Now our next topic is, that will be the last topic of our chapter, that is called sociometry. So we are on the last topic, that is called sociometry. The word sociometry is actually a Greek word that has been taken from the two words. It is actually the Greek word taken from two words. First word is socion and second word is meter. The word socion means here element and the meters means to calculate. So number of element, number of compounds or number of moles can be calculated in the sociometry. If I am writing 2KClO3 will give 2KCl plus 3O2. दिस इक्वेशन इज बेसिकली, वी विल हीट दिस कंपाउंड. दिस इक्वेशन इज बेसिकली द हीटिंग ऑफ पोटेशियम क्लोरेट. पोटेशियम क्लोरेट आफ्टर हीटिंग विल गिव पोटेशियम क्लोराइड एंड ऑक्सीजन. हियर वी हैव राइट टू बैलेंस द इक्वेशन वी हैव यूज द टर्म्स दैट इज टू, टू ओवर हियर एंड टू ओवर हियर. सो इट मीन्स इन द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ सोशियोमेट्री द बैलेंसिंग ऑफ द इक्वेशन विल गिव द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सोल्यूशन. इट मीन्स बैलेंसिंग ऑफ इक्वेशन विल गिव नंबर ऑफ मोल्स. सो वॉट आर द एक्चुअल एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ सोशियोमेट्री. वी विल कैलकुलेट द मास बाय मास ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस, वॉल्यूम मास बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस एंड वॉल्यूम बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस. सो हियर दीज आर द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ सोशियोमेट्री. फर्स्ट, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ मास बाय मास कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. सेकेंड, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ मास बाय वॉल्यूम. एंड थर्ड, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ वॉल्यूम बाय वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ कंपोनेंट. सो Sociometry is actually used to calculate the number of moles of a substance or the concentration that will be in mass by mass. Second is mass by volume, and the third concentration here is volume by volume. But for calculating the volume, we have to define the volume of gas at STP, and its volume will be 22.4 liters, which is standardized. So, sociometry is a branch, or we can say sociometry is a term for calculating the concentration of a solution. So, this chapter is over here now. Now, we will discuss the numerical problems regarding these topics in our next section. Thank you so much and have a nice day.